Hello everyone and welcome to CUBE SMP episode 1! I am so excited. This is CUBE SMP. You guys have been asking me, begging me to join this series. So I talked to Grazer and he said, yes, come aboard. So I said, okay. And so this is CUBE SMP. If you guys don't know what that stands for, it stands for either Survival Multiplayer or like Super Mario Pineapple, one or the other. Either works for me. But this is a multiplayer where everyone plays together on the same server, all these big YouTubers, and just has collaborations and fun stuff, and it's gonna be a fun series. Kind of like a survival a little bit, and like building, and some, you know, killing as a PvP, and just some, like, shop building, just a lot of fun. So if you guys are excited, I'm still gonna have minigames on this channel. I just wanted to have something else for the people who kind of like the survival aspect of it. And Mineplex is now hosting it, or Mineplex is now hosting CUBE. And so I am excited to bring you guys this. It's my first time logging on. Oh my goodness, what's gonna happen? Oh my goodness. Where are we? Oh, I was in the ground. Okay, we spawned on top of a torch. What is all this? I think these are shops. I watched a few videos on the CUBE, and because you guys have been begging, what is this? Oh my goodness! Oh, that literally scared the crap out of me. Okay, well let's stay away from that shop. It's gonna end up killing me or something. I think it has something for me. Closed. Okay, so these are all shops which people build, and you guys, I guess it's like the honor system. So payments, you put payments in here, and then I could just run away. I'm just kidding. but it's really cool how all this works. So all these YouTubers, I don't know, no one's on right now. Oh, I'm so alone right now. All these YouTubers are together. I'm gonna have kind of an introduction later on, showing you all the shops and everything. I think Grazer's gonna give me a rundown of everything later, but as of now, I gotta run out 1,000 blocks or something. I'm gonna start making my house. This is great. It's like survival series. I think it's a lot of fun. I think it's more fun than a survival series. What's over here? Ooh, what's in here? Ooh. I think it's more fun than a survival series because it's gonna be a lot of people. I think there's like 15 people or something playing on the server at the same time, and so all these series are going on, and so if you guys want to see other people's perspective, you can. What's up with my hunger? Why am I so hungry already? Oh my goodness, I need to eat some steaks or something. I need to eat some food. Can I eat this? No. I placed it. Oh, beautiful flower. I made life right now. I just created life. I'm awesome. Okay, so we need to go, I think I was told like around 1,000 blocks, but that's far away. What am I right now? 30 blocks? That's not far enough, or maybe whatever. I need to go out and find a good place for my home to be. So I'm thinking about doing like an awesome thing where I have kind of a Titanic kind of thing, you know, where you have the iceberg from Titanic, and how it like looks small on the top, but then underground it's amazing and gigantic. I want to build like a nasty dirt house or something, just really dumb looking, and then when you go underground, it's like this giant layer full of awesomeness. So I'm gonna attempt to do that. I don't know how far I'm gonna get in the first episode. I kind of wanted to just introduce everything to you guys and start off the... Oh, we have zombies already. Oh no, this is my first kill. I'm so nervous. Oh my goodness. Have you seen me yet? I'm crouching. You can't see me. Hey man, are you hacking? I'm invisible. You can't see me. I just want to place. I'm just a gardener. Don't mind me. I'm just a gardener. No.
Don't kill me, zombie. No.
Okay, here. I'll just kill him with a piece of Whoa. We're on the Snapchat. I forgot. I was wondering why they look different. Ow! I just got hit. Ow! Stop it, zombie. Stop it. I'm so good at PvP. 360. Oh. I'm so good. I'm gonna die. Come on. This is bad. It reminds me of my first days ever playing Minecraft. All right. Sweet. I got some flesh. I will eat you flesh. Probably not a good idea. You know. Probably take this tip as a don't eat flesh. Don't eat random flesh you find. Oh, chickens. Yes, I will eat you, chickens. Oh, come here. You guys are all friends. Sorry, you just have to watch Steve get murdered. I'm sorry, Steve. I just need your insides. No, Steve. I'm sorry. Ugh. Okay, cool. All right, so we're gonna start off our new world. We gotta find a good place to. Man, I'm so hungry. Stop it. Oh, look at that majestic horse over there. I'm still a little bit sick and stuff, and I got like nasal stuff and like the congestion and the cough, which is gonna be here for like another 3 weeks, and fantastic, right? It's such a great thing for a YouTuber, is to have congestion and like a sore throat and stuff. Man, was he fighting back from me? I think he was like punching me. He was not happy with me. All right, we're gonna start running. We can run again. Got a horse. Jump on it. Oh yes, right. Let me ride you, horse. Come here. Let me ride you. Oh yes. Oh, to glory, to victory, horse. No, that way. What are you doing? Mush horse. Oh, whatever. I don't even care about you anyway. We gotta run. We're gonna find a good place to set up our home, and we're gonna make something awesome. What is it? More horses? Oh, fantastic. And a pig. Oh, I think that pig thinks he's one of them. Come on, can I ride you, pig? Jump. Oh, yes. Ride, piggy. Ride, piggy. Mush. Go, piggy. Oh, whatever. I'll take your bacon. I'll take your bacon. A good meal to start off a survival series. Chop, chopping, chopping wood. All right, here we go. It's time to start our epic house. I'm still crazy hungry, but whatever. I got the achievement benchmarking. Oh, man. Fantastic. We're going to chop down some of this here. This is where our house is going to be, right here. I've claimed this land as mine. Did you just eat something? Did you just eat my grass? This is my grass. Get out of here. Are you Fredwardo? No, get out of here. No, this is my area. All right, cool. So we're going to chop down some of this grass, and we're going to start our house. So we make it out of, how do I do this? I forgot how to play Minecraft. I forgot how to do this. Let's put this here. Awesome. Let's make one of these. Let's make one of everything. All right, that's good enough. We'll make a sword too, I guess, with my half a heart. I have to survive on a half a heart. Put this here. Bam. Put this. Oh, I'm so good at this game. I'm so good. Put this here. Bam. All right, cool. So now we have some wood. We have some wood. Time to strike. I will strike this horse. He looked at me funny. Get out of here, horse. Do you have food? Do you give me food if I kill you? Cow tippers? That's not a cow. That's not a cow. I'm pretty sure maybe unless I took kindergarten wrong. All right, so we're going to make a really crappy house. We're going to make like one here, one here. Cool. We're going to make like the average house, a little bigger than the average house. We're like, a little bit richer than the average Minecrafter. Put this here. I messed up already. Oh my God, I suck at this game. Put this here. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, this is looking beautiful already. I feel good about this. Put this here, get some sticks and stuff. We need to make one of these. Bam. All right, so we're chopping this down because I messed up already. I would be a terrible contractor. We just started putting the base stuff and I already screwed up. All right. So now, I guess we can make a second layer of dirt to kind of make it interesting. Oh, this is nice. This is so good. Oh, I feel safer already. Oh, dirt, where'd you go? Oh, I have to mine some dirt. I'm going to mine some dirt around it. I'll mine some of this dirt stuff. Bam. I'll make it look like it's taller than it actually is. We'll make kind of a basement looking thing. Let's put this dirt here. Bam, bam, bam. That's a creeper dirt. That is all the creeper dirt. The rest of this, though, is my dirt. I claimed it. Yes. Yes, we have just enough. All right. We'll get some of this wood again and put this wood like this. Bam. Oh, this is looking good. It's like an Oreo. It's like a chocolate Oreo. My house is now named the Chocolate Oreo. Yeah, I'll put this here. Bam. This is looking so good. I'm so excited. Got some more, a little more wood. All right, cool. Put this here. Put this here. Bam, bam. Oh, I messed up already. No, I messed up. What is this? What is it? How much wood do I have? I don't have enough. I don't have enough wood. Oh, dang it. Friggin' dang it. We make this into this. And now we go place this on something over here. Awesome. Place this on this. Yes, it is complete. I need to put this on here like this. I need to make a door now. All right, we'll make a door really quickly. And then we are almost done with our house. I had 3 doors. I didn't mean to do that. Dang it, I got too many doors. What do I do with that? I'll put this door over here and put this door over here because why not? It looks so good. Look at that. It's like a little painting or something. I paint doors for fun. This is a real door, but these are painting doors. There we go. I'm in my secret room. No one can come in here. I can make a bathroom. I'll make a secret room for bath for my bathing needs. All right. Or maybe this will be the area. Oh, I've got an idea. This will be the area. Can I put this door like this? Oh no, that doesn't look good. Is that good enough? Can I put something here? Maybe I'll put a trap. Oh, dang it. Oh, no, I broke it. Oh, this isn't going to work, is it? Well, I'll just put it like that. And this down here will be my secret basement area. So this outside looks like an average shack for the, you know, the average newbie Minecrafter. But when you come inside, boom, man, and you go down the trap door, it's like this, like, tunnel of, like, awesomeness. So we're going to try to make that pretty soon. All right, cool. So we hit stone already. Oh, my goodness. It looks so good. This looks so good. We'll cover this up. How do we... I gotta make a trap door, right? We gotta make a trap door so no one sees it. Oh, that's a boat. I don't wanna make a boat. I wanna make... There we go, trap door. I'll make a boat, too. I'll have a boat. I'll just have this here. Just in case I need to go swimming or something. I'll have that boat there. There we go, in the corner over there. Get in the corner. Get in the corner. You've been bad, boat. Get in the corner. Oh, man, he's been such a naughty boy. Oh, no. No. Boat, I didn't mean that. I killed you, boat. I didn't mean to kill you. Oh, I'll just make you again. I'll just make another one. I'm sorry, boat. There we go. I'll put you over there. Cool. We're riding the boat. This is nice. This will be my toilet. I can make this. This will be my toilet. So if I need to go to the bathroom, I'll just sit inside here and do my business and then get up. Might be a little smelly, but that's all right. You got to do what you got to do. You got to do what you got to do. All right. So we're going to make a roof real quick because it's going to be very dark in here. I need to make a furnace and stuff. I'll jump down. Oh, this is risky. How far can I fall down until I die? I only have half a heart. I need to get some food. What am I doing? Is there a McDonald's around here? Anybody? McDonald's? Hello? A Starbucks or something? No? No? Horse? Horse? I'm getting hungry. I'm so hungry. I could eat a horse. Ah-ha! Oh, but seriously, I could seriously eat you right now. Yeah, I'm just gonna go and kill you. Do you give any meat? Seriously, do you give any meat? No? Wow, that cry you just laid, it was like, wee, please don't kill me. I wanna be your friend. I just murdered it. I'm sorry, Cal. I'm so sorry. Oh, a mushroom. Nice. Are these good mushrooms or bad mushrooms? Are these, oh my good, these are some good mushrooms. Oh, I feel good right now. What is going on? I'm feeling a bit woozy. I'm gonna get some mushrooms. If I find some other mushrooms, I can make a nice, like, what is that called? A nice mushroom soup? Oh, just like Mom used to make. I need to make sure that I know where my house is, though. I don't want to get lost. I get lost very easily. I'm gonna lose my house about 8 times in this episode, just saying. Okay, so we're gonna find some food or something. Is there any food over here? There's a lake! Oh, my house is next to- Oh, there's a chicken right there. And a pig! I want some bacon. I'm coming for you, bacon. Oh, this is fantastic! Look, I should have made my house here. It's alright. I got it adjacent to it. Maybe I can make an awesome tunnel with, like, glass and stuff into this lake. That's gonna be great for my little kids, my little Minecraft kids to grow up and have some other Minecraft kids. It's gonna be so good. I hope this pig doesn't fight back, because I only have half a heart. Okay, we'll kill this pig. How much meat did I get? Just one big piece of bacon? That was not worth it at all. Come on, pig. I slaughtered you for nothing, practically. Alright, cool. We'll jump over here. I'm running so slow. I used to play way back in the day, before, like, Hunger Bar was released. Oh, we got some squids, too? What's up, squid? You're my friend. You want some bacon? I'll give you some bacon. Cool. I used to play way before Hunger was even released, and so we had to run. Like, or walk. We couldn't run. We just walked everywhere. And I was fine with it. But then, Grazer MC has joined the game. Grazer MC has joined the game. Snap. Okay, we got some of this stuff. We need this for, what do we need it for? Books? I don't read. I'll make a TV with it or something. Alright, we'll put this. Hey, I'm ready. Alright, cool. We're gonna do a little talking at the center. Hopefully, maybe he can give me some food. Yeah, sounds good, Grace. You can give me some food? Alright, so we're gonna do, he's gonna show me around spawn and stuff, and then I'll be back at the house and make something awesome. Justice, be back. Good, I will be, just.
Have you guys seen Mr. Mitch's Red, Mr. Mitch's?
Yeah, come over John, to my bakery, guys.
John's Redstone shop yet? I heard it's pretty cool.
Oh, I actually haven't been in there.
Hello!
Oh, whoa!
Oh. Woo! Okay. Oh.
Free steak for everybody! Free food for everybody!
There's people!
Oh, sweet. Oh, gladly.
H, who are these people? Why are they on the server? Explain.
Well, right here, we got Hey I'm B, and we got Stacy Says, and we got Parker Games. Woo! And they are our newest members to the Cube.
Yeah!
Yay!
Yay! Yay!
Can you guys explain to me why you were hiding in John's Redstone shop?
Because I got stuck in there.
Guys trapped us in there, maybe?
I was real lonely.
It's part of the act. You're supposed to go with it.
Oh, yeah. I forgot to read the story. Yeah. I'm sorry.
We were having some weird Cube initiation.
Yeah. How many days were you guys in there for?
About 8.5. I'm stuck again. Help me.
Aha! We're never getting out.
He's doing weird things to me. Unspeakable things. Okay.
We're good.
But yeah, that's Parker, Stacy, and B are the newest members to the Cube. They've been in moderation, like in voting for a while now, and they're finally all on it. It's coincidence that they all got on at the same time, so we decided to do that kind of act. But you guys can go check out Spawn and whatnot if you want. I'm not going to bother doing a tour right now.
No, you got to give me a tour, Grazer.
Tour with you. Mr. Mitch or H-Bomb can do that. I'm going
to do it. Aww. Lazy.
You're too good for us. I see how it is.
I'm too good for you.
I see how it is.
I'm just going to sit over here and cry. Eat some
I've toured Spawn like a million times now, and it's just, I hate doing it every single time, you know? But I assume most of you know what everything is, basically. It's pretty
You know we should have us new people do the tour.
Yeah.
And just, like, make up stuff. I have no idea what any of this stuff is. Like, over here is the nether thing. Right here, they sell villagers, and you can do whatever you want with them. So.
It's pink, nice.
Over here, we sell blue things. Anything blue, we sell here.
Anything blue.
Real nice. Over here, we have a shop where we actually sell buildings. If you want to buy a building, you can buy here. It's real nice. Right here is real good. They sell steak. You can eat steak right there.
Steakhouse, the keg steakhouse and bar.
Yeah.
All right, perfect. Well, anyways, guys, those are the three new members. Hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you in the next thing for my episode, and you guys can go proceed with their episodes.
Alrighty.
Later, later.
See ya!
Woohoo! Stop doing that.
What is that?
That's my didgeridoo, mate.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I kind of want one of those.
You are so Australian.
No, I play it with my hands. I cut my hands and go.
Oh.
I'm pretty sure she's farting and she's just trying to cover it up.
Oh, that's awkward.
That's what I do when I fart.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, that's a pretty talented fart right there.
Am I doing it?
Hello?
What's up, Donkey?
And then I couldn't figure out how to get out.
Whoa.
I'm good now.
Can you store stuff inside the donkey?
There you go.
Not inside him, because that'd be really awkward. Outside of the donkey?
Yeah, that's where you make the payments, or you used to.
Oh, okay, that's cool.
This is, of course, the main building at Spawn that everyone is used to, and everyone who ever thinks of Spawn thinks of this building.
Welcome.
This is Mr. Mitch's Bakery.
This is my shop. It's mine now.
I love
everyone
bakeries.
Get out. Everyone, it's my shop now, everyone. Welcome to my shop, guys. You guys hungry? Free food for everybody. If you guys
I swear to God, if anything's missing, people are going to die.
Nothing's, it's free, guys. Seriously, it's free.
I totally
my shop. Everything's free. If you want some stuff.
Oh, God, you do this in every shop.
Put it back.
I didn't know that you could bake watermelon.
Yeah, there's like
it's a skill that you don't have, obviously.
It's all meat and bread. There's no bakery in there. It's just meat and bread.
It's actually basketball painted. Don't eat that.
Oh. All right, is all the food put back? No one took anything?
Yeah, I placed it all back.
No, I'm
don't
pretty
worry.
Sure people
took it. Oh! Whoa, I accidentally have 5 chickens.
Yeah, accidentally.
I don't know how that happened.
Are you
kidding? She's stealing already?
Mr. Mitch is getting cranky about his chicken.
Okay, where are you? Where are you? Come here.
Oh, no. I'm sorry. No, please. Spare me. Spare me my life, please.
Spare my life.
I'll give you some meat that I stole, please.
This is the greenhouse. I guess Rusher just emptied it, and he's refilling it now. So basically, if you come in, you click that button. Don't click it now, or else Rusher will lose his temper.
I kind of want to press it.
Do it.
So water comes and it flows away and it washes away all the crops and you have to replant them all. Basically, with Mr. Mitch's, you did it. You did not.
Okay, we should all jump on it so he has to redo everything. Should we all jump on
it?
Yeah, we should
sure
do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Everyone in.
Don't jump on it. No. That's not good. Not good. Because now we have to hoe that all again. I'm getting upset now. No good.
I'll refill it.
Oh, no.
All right.
I'm so scared.
Mr. Mitch, this is a competing building to yours.
I know. That's why. Let's blow it up.
Yeah.
Everybody trample it.
I'll hoe it with my diamond hoe.
Planting those crops.
I need some food again. I'm American. I'm real fat.
Oh, you need more food? Okay, here you go. Man, you are just
so
one
cute.
Lump today.
I know, there I'm just go. So hungry.
So this is the actual
so
best
sad.
Shop on the server, for sure. I probably spend about 10 minutes at the shop every episode. He's got basically everything you need. Everything.
What about steak? Do you have steak?
Yeah, does he have steak?
No, he doesn't have steak.
No,
it's in your
nothing's
made pointless
with
shop.
Love.
It's I'm leaving. Pointless.
I think that's it.
Is that it? Well, that was a great. Thank you, Grazer, for giving us that. And it's raining again. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
For that.
Hold on. Did I show you this trampoline? Everybody, let's jump down the trampoline.
Oh my goodness.
I love this thing.
What is this? Woo! Oh, I'm so scared.
Go down. Whee!
Bam! Ah,
you pushed me across. Parkour. Oh no! I fell. Whoa.
There you go. And
how
then you take
bounce?
A minecart up, but I'm gonna be a jerk.
Yeah, but there's
take
only
the
one.
No, break it! No, dang it.
I'll push it back down. There's a creeper in the minecart system! Oh,
get up there. Get up. Oh! What's
what
happening? Creeper, no! Creeper!
Oh, Parker blew up!
Oh! I've died like 8 times now.
Wait, where did the explosion happen?
well,
I ruined everything.
Going.
I'm sorry, guys. I'm just gonna go ahead and leave. See you.
See you, Parker.
I'm just not gonna join the cube. This is bad.
Oh. No, you're
fine. Yeah, cool.
You ready?
Ooh.
This is pretty.
Okay, that was. I'll leave.
That was amazing.
Oh.
Why'd you do that? What?
He was trying to shoot me, and then she went right in front of him and killed him.
Cheryl,
really risky parkour right here.
Oh,
deadly parkour. Oh.
All right, well, I guess that's it for Spawn, though. So if you guys want to go out and do your own thing now, that's it.
All right, sounds good. Thank you guys for giving us a little tour.
Parker Games is
see
out. Stacy says,
"Bye
bye."
Peace. All right, guys, we are back at the amazing house. It is nighttime. Oh, look at those stars! It looks so beautiful. It's nighttime. outside right now. You can see like the lighting is a little different. It's nighttime outside and in the game. It feels like real life. Is this real life? I think it is. So all we're doing right now, I think we're just we're going down here a little bit. We're gonna break the rules of Minecraft, and we're gonna mine straight down and just see what happens. How many should we go down? We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. I think this is where we're gonna kind of go out a little bit. But I might wait to do all this until the next episode. I want to do this. I don't know how long this episode is. But with the whole introduction and everything, I don't know if I'm doing the whole thing or if I'm editing it. But this is going to be the end of the first episode of Cube. I hope you guys stick around and watch the next couple episodes. I think it'll be really fun and exciting and crazy. And so I hope you guys enjoy. And I'll see you guys next episode in the Cube. Goodbye.